പോപ്പി എന്റെ മഴക്കിന്റെ പോപ്പി കൂടാ കുഞ്ഞ വന്നേ കുഞ്ഞ വന്നേ കുഞ്ഞ വന്ന
Many things the monsoons in Kerala have made famous are the Popy and John scooters. With their viral songs and crazy designs, these umbrella kings have entertained children and adults alike for generations. I'm right now in Alappey to visit the factories of these two companies that have changed the face of the industry.
Nestled inside the sprawling residence of Joseph Tail is John's umbrella factory. The house is bang in the middle of Alappuzha town, and Joseph is one half of the two Tail brothers who went on to transform the umbrella market in Kerala as business rivals back in 1995. The other half is Davis Tail, who went on to build the famous Popy brand.
The initial 4 years was a little bit a struggle period for us, because umbrella is a kind of business where you need very good finance, because you need to stock the product to sell during season. So which the initial period was slightly tough.
While both Popy and John's were born from the same parent company, the St. George Umbrella Mart, their business rivalry is legendary in Kerala. It first started with Tail Abraham Varghese, the original umbrella tycoon. He was also Joseph and Davis's grandfather. But the St. George Umbrellas dissolved in 1995 and the two Varghese sons parted ways.
In the year 2000, we were able to break that with a campaign of ours called Kunyanya. We happened to rename umbrellas as Kunyanya. That really gave us a breakthrough. So those days advertising was not that as expensive as what is today. So teasers, you could afford to run a specific teaser. So we ran a teaser for 2 weeks and then we started the campaign. So Kunyanya was, the song went like this, that Kunyanya Vane, Kunyanya Vane.
Meanwhile, Popy too began broadcasting musical ads in the 90s, bringing out their monster hit campaign Mara Mara Kuda Kuda and other catchy jingles. John's shortly moved on to product-based advertising in the 2000s, which was also successful.
We came up with an adult product called H2O. FRP, you know, it was known as FRP. FRP is a product where the ribs are made of fiber-reinforced plastic. So the campaign went like this, that odiyilla ashane odiyilla, etra srimichalum odiyilla. Okay, so there was an old man who was trying to break the umbrella. So that product, you know, took off very well.
Over the years, both brands have churned out a variety of umbrellas, outdoing each other with innovation. Among John's memorable products was the Water Gun Blast, released in 2017. The DIY umbrella holds water and became a hit among kids.
Ever thought your umbrella could double up as a lightsaber? That's right, Star Wars fans, the Force is strong with this one. John's has designed an umbrella, which also is a lightsaber, in case you encounter a stormtrooper.
The famous Star Wars themed umbrella was also introduced by both brands. For John's, the Star Wars has an adult variant too, with the saber lighting up red or blue depending on which side you choose. Popy has also come up with Bluetooth umbrella that allows you to pick up or cut calls.
First, power switch on aakkaniyal adu blue light varum aa blue light vandhumbothey namukku mobile la bluetooth aayittu connect cheyyanal pinneedu varuna calls alla idile announce cheyyu peru saved aanengil save peru parayum.
If you thought the bluetooth umbrella was crazy, they also have an umbrella where you can listen to songs on the go. Check this out.
But among Popy's biggest hits is the soft drink bottle umbrella. ingeniously packed inside a soft drink bottle-shaped cover, the umbrella has to be pulled out from the bottle. John's and Popy today enjoy 70% of the umbrella market share in the state. Not only do they produce for Kerala, they also have factories in different parts of India and China. They export their umbrellas and make merchandise worth crores for big brands. As established brands, today, both brothers have slowed down their legendary business rivalry. Customer satisfaction now comes above market dominance. For the News Minute, this is Sridevi Jayarajan reporting from Alappuzha.